I hurt myself today to see if I still feel.
Well, what happened was that second game, we got our ass kicked, or the second half, we just got our ass totally kicked. We couldn't do diddly poo offensively. We couldn't make a first down. We couldn't run the ball. We didn't try to run the ball. We couldn't complete a pass. We sucked. The second half, we sucked. We couldn't stop the run. Every time they got the ball, they went down and got points. We got our ass totally kicked in the second half. That's what it boiled down to. It was a horse performance in the second half. Horse. I'm totally embarrassed and totally ashamed.
What have I become? My sweetest friend.
Playoffs? Everyone, what are you talking about? Playoffs? You kidding me? Playoffs? I just hope we can win a game.
In the end. And you could have.
But they are who we thought they were. And we let them off the hook.
Out all my years of coaching,
wow,
I've never done that, wow. Nor have I seen that.
That looks like a cartoon. That's in slow motion, too. I can't believe that shot.
I wear this.